this morning, a man from Pittsfield was arrested in Russell on Friday after police say that he was driving recklessly on Huntington Road. When officers pulled him over, he allegedly challenged them to a fight, and before towing his car away, police say they found a total of 62 nip bottles inside of it. He was arraigned on Monday morning and is facing several charges, including a third offense of OUI.